Amy, you okay out there? Shit. Gotta be another way to get through here.
Jesus! Close one.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
It'd take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there, and it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks and Serene.
Got the word. Safeguard squad's checking out that explosion. Striker team is establishing a defensive perimeter around Ground Zero.
An entire Striker team? For one guy?
University incident got HQ wetting their pants. The kid's gonna get torn apart like a goddamn pinata.
Hostile! Get behind him!
Hang in there.
Guys. Men to move through stutters. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
Never told you what he did in that workshop? At Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
absolutely no entry. I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule.
What the hell? What is this? Happened. What the fuck?
I specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well.
No words to describe it. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, he surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works. It works.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It was impossible to crack. It was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago.
Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock, almost there. Gotta get to Paul.
There was something wrong with Paul. Cronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful. Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting
yes,
you
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
shit!
Gotta move. Come on!